What is Marfan syndrome? Marfan syndrome is a genetic disorder that affects the body's connective tissue. Treatments. It requires surgery, devices such as back braces, glasses, and contact lenses. Medication. Specialists such as orthopedic and cardiologist. Signs of Marfan syndrome. Tall, thin build, long arms, legs, fingers, long toes, and flexible joints. Chest that sinks in and sticks out. Crowded teeth, flat teeth. Symptoms of Marfan syndrome. Affects blood vessels, bones, joints, and can worsen over time. It can be life-threatening. Who does it affect? 1 in 5,000 people are affected. 3/4 of the people inherit it. Affects men and women of all races, ages, and ethnicities. 50% chance of offspring will get it. Facts and other interesting information. Connected tissues are made up of protein. Most people, when they first have it, 1 in 5,000 people end up having it when they're born. Overview. Marfan syndrome affects the connective tissue. Marfan syndrome will cause death if it goes untreated. Marfan syndrome may require surgery, devices such as braces, contact lenses, and glasses.
Marfan syndrome is a connective tissue disorder that affects several organ systems of the body. It can be passed on from generation to generation or result from a spontaneous genetic mutation. It is caused by a defect that increases TGFB in the body, which causes transformations of various tissues. More than 200,000 people in the United States are affected by connective tissue disorders. The most common features are tallness with disproportionately long arms and legs,